7 from the Alberta Marlin Aquatic Club, Tiana Riesling. In 8 from the University of Calgary, Fiona Doyle. And lane 9 from the Olympian Swim Club, Esther Gonzalez. Your championship final in the women's 100 breaststroke, Madam Referee. Top qualifier this morning, Ashley McGregor, 109.66. Also at a 109 point was Rachel Nickel in a 109.88 this morning. Those were the top two seeds. Canadian record in this event, a 105.74 set in 2009 at the World Championships in Rome by Anna Mae Pierce. And as they head into the first 50 meter turn, our early leader here in the A final, the women's 100 breaststroke, will be Tiana Riesling, 32.27, out fast in lane 7. Riesling still in the lead, but coming on strong now in the middle of the pool. Rachel Nickel in 5, trying to move up, as is Ashley McGregor and Kira Smith. Less than 10 meters to go. Field tightening up across the pool as they come into the final touch. Winning time will be Ashley McGregor in a 108.87. McGregor touching first from lane 4. In for second was Kira Smith, 109.02. And Rachel Nickel touching third, 109.12.